In this video, I'm going to react to the most clutch overtime saves in NHL history. Hi guys, and welcome to another episode of Kabir Considers. This is the place where I react to music, media, sports, anime, anything related to popular culture. I'll watch it with an open mind and give you my 100% honest reaction to it. And if you could please hit that like button early, I'd really, really appreciate it. Now, this is going to be a fun video to react to. Whenever I react to a NHL video, it's always an amazement to me how agile these guys are. They're pretty big dudes. I think the smallest, you know, professional NHL guy is going to be around 5'10", maybe 170, 180 pounds. That's the smallest guy. So, you know, these guys are pretty big, but they're still able to, you know, turn on a dime. They're quick up and down the rink. And that's not even talking about the goalies. Some of the saves these guys have to make, because these pucks, they're getting smashed, they're getting hit so hard, they're traveling at such a speed. Somebody told me in the one timers video that I did last week that a puck can reach a velocity of 100 miles an hour. That is just insane. How is it even possible for a human being to see the puck and be able to make a save on a puck that's traveling that quickly? That's just a testament to how agile and how quick the reaction times are of these goalies. These goalies are just, yeah, they're a bit crazy sometimes. I think when I reacted to extremely pissed off goalies, I called it extremely annoyed goalies, so I didn't get into trouble with YouTube. You know, some of these goalies are, they do have a bit of a screw loose, but for good reason. You know, these guys have to take pucks being launched at them from all angles. You know, they want to make sure that their defenders or whoever's guarding them are in the right place at the right time. But yeah, this is going to be a fun video to react to. Let's go. These are the most clutch saves in NHL history. Let's do it. Man. Wow. How did he keep... Whoa. How? Double save. How did he keep the puck out? Look at this. Bang, wow, point blank. And again, on the floor. He hangs on for a second because he knows Price is doing cartwheels. Dude. On his back. And somehow. Dude. Oh, wow. That was like from a foot away. Look, he's so close. Dude. The reaction time, the hand-eye coordination, unbelievable. Unbelievable. What a save. Double save. Triple save. Unreal. He made the save with his hockey stick.
Oh, Carolina had 3-10 Bell scoring chances and couldn't put it into the empty goal. Dreisaitl on a beat. Tays up the ice and he steamrolls ahead. Dreisaitl's going to get to the net. He sent it home.
What? What? How? How? I thought that was, for a split second, I forgot what I was reacting to, and I was sure that was going to go in. I was sure that was going in. That had to go in. Unbelievable save. Jeez. Are these saves, are they reactionary saves, or are they actually seeing the puck traveling or guessing what direction it's going in? And then stick it. Either way, it's just insane. Wow. Wow. 2-on-1. 2-on-1, and the guy made the save. Look at this. How do you keep that out? Wow.
Wow. Sergei stays with it here. He's got to go put the pass. He goes across. He fights to get back and he makes
Bravo. Bravo.
The
try, right through the crease, blue goal.
These goalies are ridiculous. Ridiculous.
Rust with one, and then a second chance.
Wow.
Find the puck till late, and
wow. Three. Three goal scoring opportunities he saved there. Unreal. Mate, this is insane. These guys, man, they deserve a steak dinner after this. Maybe steak and lobster. And a pat on the back. And as much beer as they want. Just bonkers. The level of... What?
Are you kidding me? Thomas Plekanec, as you know, Justice Plekanec off the crossbar could have been the hero of this game, but Carey Price saves the day.
What a save that was! Diving save. Look at this. Just unbelievable, dude.
Fans here at Staples Center on their feet.
Ben Chiarot takes this pass from Blake Wheeler.
Look, it's, this is point blank.
Dives over and gets his arm up. That would have counted. That was
man.
Broke his stick. Vegas Dini gives him his stick. O'Reilly again.
Wow.
Right on. Rebound.
Oh. Oh.
The referee could have determined.
Let's
he
see.
Saw the puck go across the goal line.
No. It didn't. It does not cross the line.
16 seconds.
That did not cross the line.
When the puck gets stopped here by Halak, it dribbles over.
It does. Look. No.
It
did not.
The referee is so adamant about pointing for a goal. I know it does happen quick and. Here we'll listen into
it did not cross the line.
They've got the call, and I think there's going to be some disappointed fans here. And yeah. Turn it on. Turn on the mic.
No goal.
Good call. That is the right call.
And it's whacked at it again. It's knocked down. Brought back in by the Flyers. Here's Gagner walking in. He cuts in front of the net with a backhand.
Wow. These goalies, man.
This when he gets it with the blocker, the hand, the inside of the blocker, reaches out, catches it with his hand, and throws it back out.
Long pass, wide is in.
What? Oh no! Made up for his mistake there. Unbelievable. He had to make that save, and he did.
Kyle Connor is right there, intercept.
Henrik Sedin, here's Daniel Bjeksa, jumps up to join him. Daniel Bjeksa! Oh my goodness, what a save by Pekka Rinne! Rinne robbery on Kevin Bjeksa.
What a heads-up play by Daniel to watch.
The reactions are just out of this world. Out of this world. It must be a combination of positioning, because I imagine you kind of guess where the puck is traveling, and you put your hand or a part of your body preemptively where you think the puck is going to be. But either way, just immense ability, agility, and skill.
And then the rebound is right where you want it for your best goal scorer in Van Riemsdyk and Rask.
The Sabres had a 2-0 lead, end of two. Boston rallied a tie. It shot stop. Great save. Chetan. Weidman shoots, save, and it's covered by Miller.
Another unbelievable save. He is following it with his eyes, and this time his glove pushed to the net, off the leg, and then the glove comes over there. Outstanding reaction. This is why
man
in the world this year.
Pettersson trying to sprint past Kempe. He does. Pettersson over the line with Besser.
Wow. Wow. That had to go in. That had to go in. That goalie had no right to make that save. Look at this. Dude. This is bonkers. Bonkers.
The Devils began to spill off the bench here. No goal now is the call on the ice.
This is unbelievable. I mean, I don't know if Mikko Hischier's shot Johansson thought might have went in. And obviously, the ref waves it off, so they didn't deem anything cross the line. And let's take a look. Here they go, Devils. Hischier with speed catches all the Blues.
He great save.
Right off the pipe.
Great save.
The back of Carter Hutton and Marcus Johansson chips at that puck, and it doesn't appear.
Great save.
Fans seeing on the big board now. Looking at it in Toronto.
Oh.
Face off is in the
off the line. Off the line.
That's how close.
Wow. Jeez, look how
incredible. Devils have had some things have been awfully close to winning this hockey game tonight.
Wow, that was just incredible, man. Honestly, just the display of so many different skills. You need the agility to be able to get your body in the right place. You need the intelligence to roughly know what direction, where you need to place your hand, your foot. You need the reaction time to recognize that, okay, this guy who's sprinting at me, he's going to take a shot now. Just so the plethora of skills, just unbelievable. Like, these goalies, man, they're worth their weight in gold. I imagine a world-class, you know, top of the range NHL goalie is probably pretty hard to find, you know, guys that are capable of doing this, because it's just it's a tough job. Thanks for watching, guys. If you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, turn on bell notifications, and keep throwing recommendations my way. I know I say it all the time, but they genuinely help me out, because if I know you enjoy watching something, I'll definitely enjoy reacting to it. So like, subscribe, turn on bell notifications, keep throwing the recommendations, and I'll catch you in the next one.